Hi guys. I know recently a lot of teenage suicides have come around the country, and there is something everyone can relate to, not just being gay or just being hurt by someone else, being bullied by someone else. I'm sure everyone in some point of their lives have been hurt. It's impossible to have a perfect day every day. And being bullied, being pushed around by someone, that hurts a lot. And it's something that destroys your confidence, something that makes you reevaluate who you are. And you shouldn't put your worth, your self-worth, in someone else's hands. You are who you are, and trust yourself on that. Trust your instinct because you're perfect just the way you are. Imagine yourself just letting go of society's ideals and everything, and just put yourself on a pedestal for once and think to yourself, yeah, I'm great. And it may take some time to really understand how to do that or how to really appreciate yourself, but in life it's necessary because you're gonna have to live with yourself forever. And you were born this way, you were made this way, and you're perfect. Everything about you is perfect, whether you're gay, lesbian, transgender, bisexual. You are human, and you should appreciate yourself for everything that you're worth, because you shouldn't let other people judge who you are, because you're perfect. And I promise, it does get better.